Hello everyone, welcome to another Fan to Play Fantasy match preview for the game between Pakistan and Bangladesh. Actually, it's going to be both teams again who require a win, but obviously Pakistan's chance of getting through better. So it will be interesting to see how this game goes, and we have Nikhil Bhai with us to tell you how he feels about this game and what it's going to be with the gaming played at Adelaide.
It is a rivalry that is going to be around for a while. So let's look out for some more drama. Because whenever Bangladesh play, if they win, there is a story. If they know, there are a lot of acquisitions and more story. So you are never short of drama there. So hopefully we have a great game. Very critical for Pakistan to put up a great show. I think the last game would give them a lot of confidence, especially with the way Iftikhar and Shadab play. Very keen to see if they go the same way in terms of using their resources, because I feel one Babar Rizwan show is pending.
Right, so that is an early hint for you of what is possible in this specific game, and let's look at first up venue conditions. So the game is going to be played at the Adelaide Oval again, where we have seen mixed conditions, no real weather around. But yes, the Pacers have been able to use the straight boundaries well. So we are expecting more of the same in this game.
Yes, and जैसे हमने पहले भी डिस्कस करा है, स्पिनर्स को विकेट से हेल्प थोड़ी है, ज़्यादा नहीं है, ज़्यादातर विकेट्स जो है वो बेस को ही जा रहे हैं. डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन में 64% 36% है, तो क्लियर बेनिफिट है वहाँ पे. पर पेसर्स के भी दोनों टीम पर ऐसे पेसर्स हैं जो एक इनिंग में ज़्यादा बैटर करते हैं. बट हमने देखा है कि एवर सिंस द इंक्लूजन ऑफ मोहम्मद वसीम, हरीश रॉफ की बॉलिंग पैटर्न चेंज हो गए. हरीश रॉफ डिड नॉट गो द लास्ट ओवर इन अ सर्टन गेम. So, whichever combination they are going, remember this is Adelaide, short lens don't work here, fuller lens work. So, that might just be a hint for you to try out that kind of bowling, jo zyada full dale.
Yes, bilkul. So, let's look at what base team we can set up based on those assumptions. So this is the base team we have currently set up for this game. We have gone with both the keepers, Litin Das and Mohammad Rizwan. Rizwan obviously struggling for some form currently, but we feel he should be able to come through in this game, and as there's not as much threat in terms of pace, and except for Tuskin, none of their bowlers have really been able to bowl well on the floor. It's been one or two significant balls from the Bangladeshi bowlers. And the two batters we have gone for, Iftikhar and Babar. Iftikhar might be able to bowl a bit too, so it will be an interesting watch.
Bilkul, and Rizwan averages around 60 versus this side. And he's had two off games. I don't know if you believe in law or averages or not, but it is possible that you could see him again scoring. So you can pick him there. Common option, Shahid Low, all around looks like that. But Grandling may definitely a very good vice captain, captain the choice for you. Iske alawa, baki charo mein se sirf Babar hi hai jo form mein nahi hai. Aur agar aap quality ko back karenge unhe, that he comes off. So threat hoga unhe shuru mein, kyunki Tuskin. Again, the thing is, you can always get a very good ball as an opener, which has been the case with a lot of openers right through this entire World Cup. So agar aapko lagta hai ki nahi wahan pe risk lena hai kisi Bangladesh batter ke sath, completely your call.
Yes, bilkul. We have tried to back form and people who bat little stably. In the all-rounders, we have gone with Shadab and Shakib. Shakib is our vice-captain. There's not too many left-handers in the Pakistan lineup. And Shan also is not someone who's overly attacking. So we don't feel like he'll knock Shakib out of the attack. And the five bowlers, we have gone with Hassan and Tuskin, both who can rattle with their pace. And Wasim, Harris Rauf, who's our captain, and Shaheen. Harris and Shaheen can bowl quite full, as Nikhil Bhai mentioned, and that could work to their advantage in Adelaide.
बिल्कुल भी देखिए दो पेसर हमने एक्स्ट्रा यहाँ पे बांग्लादेश के लिए purely because of the way they bowl. Mustafa Fizur is due for a good performance. Now we don't know, वो हर मैच में चार ओवर डाल रहा है, अच्छी बोलिंग कर रहा है पर विकेट नहीं. पर Tuskin in form है, पर last game he was used up top, तो उनकी बोलिंग अच्छी थी पर nullify हो गई. So that is something that you have to look out for. Hasan Mehmood, pehle bowling karte samay definitely aapke team mein honi chahiye. Maybe second bowling karte samay if you feel ke fist slower ones, if they might work better, so that is something. If your second game hoga din ka, you will have much better idea of those, of the conditions as well. So you can definitely take your calls there in terms of rotate agar karna hai to.
Yes, and Shakib mentioned clearly in the post game that he wanted that he practically used Tuskin a lot up front because he wanted to take wickets. So if you feel like Rizwan and Babar will play him out, that could be a measured risk that you could take there. But obviously, it will not be free of any sort of risk because both those guys have also not been in great form. So it might not work great either side because Tuskin has been in good form on one and two. So yeah, that can be an interesting GL scenario for you, if not small league. And reminding you of GL scenarios and where you should try them perfectly is on the Fan to Play app because you can make multiple combinations there. And you'll also be part of the tournament leaderboard. So make sure that you do that here.
बिल्कुल जैसे हमने पहले भी कहा है बेस टीम सही चल रही है डिस्पाइट ऑल द रैंडम थिंग्स दैट आर हैपनिंग बिकॉज वी आर बैक इन फॉर्म एंड नॉट टेकिंग टू मेनी रिस्क देयर सो कंटिन्यू टू डू दैट बैक द बेस टीम मेक मल्टीपल रोटेशंस रोटेट कैप्टन वाइस कैप्टन द डे इट क्लिक्स यू विल बी नॉट जस्ट दोस लीडरबोर्ड्स यू आर एनीवेज इन द गुड स्पॉट इन द ओवरऑल लीडरबोर्ड सो जस्ट गाड़ी के और पास आ जाओगे आप
यस एब्सोल्युटली एंड नाउ लेट्स लुक एट व्हाट ग्रैंड लीग ऑप्शंस वी हैव फॉर दिस गेम So, sir, who are your grand league? Okay.
Second game, your calls.
Okay, so my grand league options from Bangladesh is I'm again backing Mustafizur Rahman to come good because he's been bowling very well. So, I don't see any reason why he should not be able to get wickets. And maybe this is the game where it all comes through for him. And from Pakistan, Naseem Shah, if he's bowling second, because he's not bowling at the death, but he's bowling very well. So, that might be able to work well for him against a team like Bangladesh, who in a chase can throw wickets in any phase.
Yeah, fair call that. Mere do picks bhi thode, ek to kafi obvious hai, kitne logon ke liye pata nahi, but that is Mohammad Wasim Junior. I think he's somebody who can exploit these conditions very well. Aur unke kafi wickets aapko bold aur LBW bhi dikhte hain, which is very good. You get those extra bonuses points there. So that is the pick from Pakistan. And from Bangladesh, the team that is very famous for their celebrations, I'll go, still go with Soumya Sarkar. If he plays, nahi khele to you still have 100 of other options that they have in terms of all-rounders. So between Mossadegh Hussain and Soumya Sarkar, whoever plays.
Right, so those are some power-packed options from both teams. So ensure that you try them out. And apart from that, if you have not downloaded the Fan to Play app yet, like we mentioned, because it's the last day of the Super 12, they have free contests for all three games. So like I always said, don't leave anything that comes to you for free. Go participate right now on the Fan to Play app and you will be able to get some good rewards too. So have a great set of games and all the good luck to all of you.
Yes, see you in the next one very soon.